Hi guys, what's good? Welcome to the Local Simplicity channel. So, in this video, we're decorating for Christmas, finally getting into the actual official Christmas spirit.
Hi guys!
Currently having hot chocolate, which my sister did not want to finish because she says it's bitter, but then it's actually okay. So grab your coffee or hot chocolate or whatever, and let's get into the holiday spirit. Okay, so don't mind my stain. I have a stain on you. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, I'm going to show you guys a quick haul of the things that I have for decorating. I don't know where my other decorative pieces that I got last year, but either way, we'll use whatever we have. If I find it, I'll add it. If not, then it is what it is. It's not the end of the world. So, firstly, I got this pillowcase from Shein. I don't know if I'm gonna put them in my room or the living room, but yeah, that's how it looks. Feels very nice, not like bad quality. And it says, "We wish you a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year." Basic, but still very cute. I got two of the same pillowcases. And I also have other pillowcases. I still have to decide which one I'm gonna use for my room and which one is going to go to the living room. And then I actually wanted to get more decorative pieces, but then thinking that I actually got more than enough, to be honest, just for this year. Then this one says Believe, which has like Santa's lay and whatnot. Very cute. Also from Shein, I also got the same kind of pillowcase. And then I got this Santa. And you hang this type of Santa at a certain place. I forgot about him, to be honest. And that's how he looks. He's very squishy. But then cute. It's very cute. I like it. I don't wanna lie. I don't know how it's going to look, where we're going to hang it, but then I love it. Then you got this new sleigh. Santa sleigh. Yeah. And there's how it is. It's very small. Not that small. Also got it from Shein. Like, I don't know how other people pronounce it, so I'm not gonna even bother. Comes with this reindeer. It's also very small, but cute. I love it. I have got two of these. And we got those decorative ornaments. And these ones are from a local Chinese store. And I think it's mad price. Much better store. I don't know if other places have it or it's just like a local store. So yeah, they're very cute. It's ornaments and whatnot. Yeah, Santa, I think I got more than enough because this is just for this one. And then we got this. Merry Christmas, and that's how it looks. Yeah. And then also I have this mini cheese, also from Shein. They come in six, I think. And we lost some of them from my brothers, of course, like siblings and whatnot. Yeah, not siblings. So yeah, this one I got last year. I love this one. And it's the biggest of them all, but you see these ones are cute. It's very cute, very. And these mini ones. This is this one. Very small, but cute. Okay, so now I'm gonna decorate my room first, then we'll get to the living room. And yeah, this is the other center slate. I don't know how I'm gonna organize this or decorate this because my siblings, okay, not exactly direct siblings, but then yeah, the kids. Chances are they're gonna end up taking cheese and whatnot. Hopefully they don't, because I don't want to use any of this. But yeah. Okay, so I found the pillowcases of which I was talking about. I also got them from Shein last year, so I don't know if they are still available. Oh no, there's only one. It's fine. It says it's the most wonderful time of the year. So I guess I'll just have to work with just one. So the end of the bowl, is it? No. At least we have that one. Hi guys, so it's basically the next day. My baby brother is still sleeping. So I can't really show you the final product of the bed. But I'm gonna show you how it currently looks over here. So, okay. Thank you. I don't like this. It really changes. And yeah, it's not giving much, but it's still something. It's a little bit of a touch. And so basically, you know, I went to I want to add a few things or remove a few things and change up the scene. So give me I think that's the final part. There's some removing. I'll also remove this candle, but then there's nothing left. This is also much fun. For my room, rather. I'll also remove this one. It's the candle that. Check in my work bag. With the brown one. I don't know where it's at. So I think this is how I'm gonna have it looking like. This is the final product. With the lights when they come back or come later on. My family is watching the news, politics. I have no interest in that. Sorry. I know I'm looking messy, and it's actually the next day. I don't know if I've mentioned that yet, but yeah. And my little brother is still sleeping. So let me just show you the final product of this part, then we'll continue to decorate later on. Where must I get 200 gems?
In the game.
Ah, yes. With what money? Whatever.
Buy it with your own game money.
Buy it.
You have to buy it.
No.
You're the eldest.
No, mommy has to buy it.
She has to buy all my keystrokes I need.